नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपरा।
I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis, Srimahans, Mahans, Tanedar, Kotari, visitors, viewers. Everyone sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV, Facebook Live, YouTube Live, two-way video conferencing, having Nayana Diksha all over the world. I welcome every one of you. I wanted to share this one of the important sacred secret to detoxify psychologically your third eye. Please listen. Detoxification of your third eye in the physical level, physiological level, psychological level, emotional level, in every level we will be doing in the inner awakening. We have already started the work. Whether you are going to be participating in Sadashivoham, preparing yourself for Sadashivoham 2016, or you are attending this inner awakening, listen. For both of you, it is very important. Integrity. Morning, the moment you wake up, be integrated to Panchakriya. Panchakriya means cleaning your body through Jalabasti, cleaning the nostrils, cleaning the eyes, in the night having Haritaki powder to clean the intestine, upper intestine. Doing this Panchakriya, be integrated to it. When you come here for yoga or do the yoga there itself or wherever, be integrated to it. When you come here for Rudrabhishekam, be integrated to it. Don't try to do off game, having water itself and saying dupam samarpayami, deepam samarpayami. Then if Sadashiva also does the same thing to you, and he throws one gold coin towards you and says, let you have enlightenment, one more gold coin, let you have Shiva Kailaya Patavi, and he keeps quiet. He goes on telling, let you have Shivaloka Patavi, and gives you only few gold coins and few pieces of copper. He will say, that is what you did. Let you have the same. Understand, even for Jnana Sambandar, because he did not physically bend his body and do the service, he gave 18 karat gold. For Thirunavukarsar, he gave 24. For Jnana Sambandar, he gave 18. If you want to know about the story, listen to my Adishaivam Satsang. I have explained the story elaborately. Even for Jnana Sambandar, he gave 18 karat gold. If you just play with water itself and do dupa, deepa, everything, you may not even get even copper coin. Understand? You may not even get copper coin, you may get aluminium coin, which is not even accepted by the land, law of the land. which even the country's reserve bank has outdated it. You can keep it as an antique piece in museum, but not for day-to-day use. Be integrated. Before the puja, collecting the materials for puja itself is puja. That itself is preparing you for bhava samadhi. That is why the great devotee sang songs which needs to be sung during the collecting puja items. Tiruvasagam, there are beautiful songs. When you grind paste, for that a separate song. When you pluck flower, separate song. Poovalli koyyamo. In every level, even preparing yourself for puja is a great devotional practice. Preparing the sandalwood paste or the bathing, sacred bathing powder, porchunnam idiyamo, puvalli koyyamo. Even preparation is a spiritual practice. Now sometimes I wonder, in our own Rudrabhishekam, people apply sandal paste on the Shivalinga and all around so dirty, they don't care about it. Then what kind of integrity you have? Nakkara naikku theriyuma sekka Shivalingamannu. There is a proverb. The dog which licks will not bother whether the oil is coming from the Shivalinga or the oil mill. That much of awareness only is there in people when they do the Rudrabhishekam. Clean the whole area. Clean the deity in which you are going to invoke Sadashiva. Have everything prepared properly. Do it with integrity. Is there the way you behave with Sadashiva? That's exactly the same way he will be behaving with you. He's a mirror. Be integrated to it. Same way. Kirtan. Be integrated to it. Actually, the steps of that gummi song, the kirtan, will churn your stomach and clean up all the pitta. You will enter into bhava samadhi. All these five, morning panchakriya, guru puja and shiva puja, kirtan, satsang, yoga, all is aiming at putting you in bhava samadhi. Bhava samadhi is the space where you realize sada shivoham internally, radiate the bliss. Just integrity to this morning routine will put you in bhava samadhi. Understand? The best thing you can earn, the currency which will be useful when you are outside the matrix, is bhava samadhi. That is the only currency which will be useful for you outside the matrix. No other currency will be useful for you. Be integrated to every step. The way Sadashiva wanted you to live. When you sit for the Shiva Puja or Rudrabhishekam, be aligned. Whether the way you are dressed up, men means no upper cloth, Yajnobavitam, the clear Rudrakshas, and don't create new tradition in wearing the Rudraksha in cross and all that. Only the Yajnobavita should be worn cross. I am seeing many Kotaris, Mahans, Sri Mahans, wear the mala, the crass. No. Everyone who is in this campus, residing in this campus, whether you are IA participant, IA volunteer, or Nityananda Yoga student, or Adinavasi, or Balasant, if you are not exempted from the spiritual routine due to illness or any other serious sickness, you should be there doing all the five activities. Integrity to all these five matters. Integrity to all these five matters. It detoxifies psychologically your third eye. It detoxifies psychologically your third eye. When you are back to the Bhuloka, planet Earth, whether you will do it or not is up to you. At least when you are in Kailasa, do it. If you taste it here itself, the power of the detoxification, even if you go to Bhuloka, you will continue. If you taste it here itself, even if you go to Bhuloka, you will continue. So when you are in Kailasa, learn to taste Bhava Samadhi. Be integrated to all these five. Come here only to be integrated to all these five. Even if you want to do IA volunteering, decide, if I go there at least 1 month, I can nicely tune myself to all this. And I have a space and place and time and support to enjoy all this. All the Nityananda Yoga participants who are coming, I think around 100 of them are coming for this batch, second batch. Please come mentally prepared. You are going to be completely integrated to all these five. So the detoxification of your system happens. Psychological detoxification. I wanted this integrity to the five spiritual routine to be followed very strictly in all the adhinams, including the adhinams where the people of prayaschitta stay. This is your prayaschitta. Detoxification physically, mentally, psychologically, emotionally. Prayaschitta is not punishment. Tuning yourself is prayaschitta. Same way to the session. Yesterday I saw when you were doing the reliving of pain body, I started having pain. Not really, just. No, the way, so superficial. Literally get into the drainage, only then you can clean it up. You can't learn swimming just by studying 25 volumes. Not just your feet, get your whole body wet. Jump into the water, only then you can swim. Be integrated. Really get in and relive. Only then things will break and you will start relieving. I saw today some of these Indian middle class kids wearing the stupid jeans dress here. That middle class dress. Whether you are a Nityanandam participant or inner awakening, please be informed, it's a traditional Indian monastery. So dress yourself in Indian traditional attire. It's very easy actually. People who come from other country, other cultures, they enjoy this. For this weather, wear some dress which lets your body breathe itself. Be integrated to where you are and what you are doing. Be integrated to the whole program, because now the foundation you create by achieving the completion only forms the basis or the frequency of your spiritual life. Only based on that I can manifest powers through you. Completion is the fundamental condition for any growth. Completion is the fundamental state for any experience. Completion is the fundamental space. Yesterday my Gurukul principal was talking to me. She said, talking about some of the kids, even if I tell anything, Swamiji, finally they will come back and say, no, I will complete and do it. I am seeing only those kids are radiating me. The will, persistence towards completion. Will, persistence towards making it happen. That makes them a different species altogether. Very soon, even medically I will get it declared, my Balasans are different species altogether. I'll establish it. This is the ground where next new generation is evolving. Understand how from monkey the breakthrough of human beings has happened here. From human beings to Shiva Ganas, the breakthrough is happening. This is the land. This is the land where I am breeding Shiva Ganas. Altogether different species are being grown. I am putting them in the throne and making them available, making all the powers I am manifesting through them available to all of you from tomorrow. From tomorrow, the Balasans are going to perform Akashic readings for anyone and everyone in the world. Already ready. Today they are going to perform for all the inner awakening volunteers and Adinavasis. Whoever wants to ask something, they can go. our inner awakening participants, volunteers, adhinavasis, whoever wants to ask anything. Today's session is for the residential people. From tomorrow, anybody from anywhere, whether you can come physically, if you want, you can come physically here. Understand, they will read past, present, future of anything. I am making the whole cosmic archives available to them. And I am responsible for the authenticity of the information they are sharing. I am responsible for the authenticity of the information they are sharing. And I am responsible. I know what I am doing. So today they will start the Akashic reading for the residents who are here in the Chit Sabha. Every day after the satsang, they will be doing it in the Chit Sabha. From tomorrow, it is open to the whole world. Anybody can come, either physically or two-way. We have many balasans in whom this power has opened up and manifesting. They will give you the readings. You can ask anything about past, present, future, anything. They will just read out the Akashic records and give you. The service is available free of cost. For the whole world, it is available freely. It is free of cost, spiritual service opened up, and I am responsible for the information they are sharing with you. The authenticity of the information they are sharing with you, I am responsible. Because I know the level of integrity and authenticity they hold, and the way they are able to read the records as it is. Bring integrity in everything you do. Bring integrity in everything you live. Bring integrity to the whole life. To the whole life. The inner awakening participants, today you have the Samskara Dahana Kriya first session. So we will not have a separate time for breakfast and session. Quickly have breakfast, grab your breakfast and start writing. We'll have the session immediately. Let us do from today no break inner awakening. Let's use the whole time. If you guys cooperate with me, everything I have prepared, kept it ready for Sadashivoham, I'll share with you guys in the IA itself. Because I am the giver. I am not the guy who will hold and say, let me share only there. The moment I have prepared, it's yours, that's all. If something is mine, it is yours. That's all is the space from which I operate. I only want you guys to finish these basic things intensely, understand? Not with less intensity, intensely, with integrity. Let's finish the basic completions you need to go through. Completion with yourself and completion with others, these basic completions. So, I can share more and more. With this, I bless you all. Let you all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.